Today I'm back with some more interesting topics. So today let's discuss about some landforms on the earth. So starting with hills. On earth, not all places are at the same level. Some are low and some are high. So this small highlands are called as hills. The hills have a little slope. They are not as high as mountains. Generally, the height of the hill is below 2000 meters. Now let's discuss about the mountains. Mountains are large, high hills and they are pointed. That is, they have a peak. And the mountains are much slopier than the hills. Average height of the mountains is usually about 2000 meters. When there are many different mountains together, they form mountain ranges. Himalaya is the biggest mountain range spanning different countries. The highest mountain in the world is Mount Everest, having a height of 8,848 meters, and it spans Nepal, Tibet and Asia. Now let's talk about the Rainbow Mountains in China and Peru. So starting with Rainbow Mountains in China. These are geological wonders of the world. They are famous for its colors because its color is similar to that of a rainbow painted over the rolling mountain top. The colors, that is red, green, blue and yellow, are formed due to various mineralogical processes over thousands of years. This Rainbow Mountains are located in Yangtze National Park in China. Many international tourists visit this mountain for its beauty. Now let's discuss about the Rainbow Mountains in Peru. They are known as Vinicanca, that is Mountain of Seven Colors. They are located in Peru. They were discovered only 5 to 6 years back because the snow covering it started to melt. You can trek and climb on this mountain to enjoy its beauty. Valley is a low area of land between two hills or two mountains. The deepest valley in the world is Kali Gandaki Valley in Nepal. Okay friends, bye. Stay tuned for more interesting videos.